Chris looks like something out of Beetlejuice right now. With this green lighting.
Did you get all the sound on that too?
I'm sure I did.
It's showtime.
Spirits, wherever they're at. Wizard and witch, wherever
you dwell, give us a hint by ringing the bell.
Feel the power.
Yes, yes, I can. I can feel the power of positivity.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Pumpkin Patch. I'm your host, James Moser.
And I'm Jessica Moser.
And we are gathered here today with a couple of friends to have some fun. Some friends that you've recognized here on the Fall Horsemen channel. But we have decided to have a... see if I can get this right. Muppets Haunted Mansion Escape the Undertaker WatchTravaganza.
Woo!
Name subject to change.
Welcome, foolish mortals.
We are going to watch Muppets Haunted Mansion, and we are going to watch Escape the Undertaker. So Jessica and I are appropriately dressed with the
New Day!
And we are going to try to see if we can help them escape the Undertaker. I think that's how it works, right?
I think so. And we're going to have some drinks along the way. I'm already getting a woodchuck pumpkin hard cider. It's delicious.
Yes, so we'll do a separate little stinger where I show you exactly how I make these mixed drinks. But guess what, everybody?
What?
The cocktail and the shooters are ready.
Yay!
Get in the shot! I don't want you to look like a weird growth out of my shoulder.
I'm trying to tell, I can't hear myself think.
So for tonight's WatchTravaganza, name subject can change, I have decided to make a cocktail and a shooter. So the cocktail tonight is going to be a play on a Tom Collins, but with rum, and it's going to be purple because the Haunted Mansion.
Yay.
I am calling it a Glacy Collins.
Very nice, I like it.
Also, the shooters for tonight are based around the New Day!
New Day?
And they are unicorn-themed pudding shots with a frosting rim and sprinkles. And we're gonna have some fun, and we're gonna try to haunt the mansion and escape the Undertaker.
Yeah, I have jello shots too.
Sláinte, everybody.
Sláinte.
Put it on in. Whoa, hey. New Day.
These are strong.
And delicious. Instead of doing a salted rim, it's a frosting rim.
It's like the party in my mouth, and everybody's fun.
Exactly. Everybody's coming. Now that we have enjoyed the shooters, let's give the cocktail a try. See what everyone thinks about that. It is Gracie Collins. Sláinte, everybody.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. Taste it.
So
oh, that's good.
Ooh, that's really good.
That's dangerously good.
And not too much soda in it.
Where are the grape juice when I was a kid?
Your parents were drinking this kind of grape juice when you went to bed.
That's delicious, though.
Very well mixed, sweet, tart.
I am putting this down pretty fast, so.
Not too sweet for me.
Mm-hmm. It's tart. It's a little sweet. Just like the Haunted Mansion? I don't know. So we are about to start our WatchTravaganza. Name subject to change. Fall Horsemen! Don't you dare be sour!
Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your world famous five-time champs!
WatchTravaganza and me!
Doing here.
I love this.
It's not SmackDown Live, but the New Day are in the house.
Turning back now.
That Rizzo didn't have a bigger part, but Pepe was good. Like, he had an important role. He's a good prawn. He's a big prawn.
Are you into Pepe?
No.
Are you discovering this about yourself as we're talking?
Maybe. I really love Muppets. Like, I really love Muppets.
Okay.
Probably of the Muppets pictured, I would say Sweetums would be the one that would be like the most like close to my heart.
I mean, we didn't ask, but I mean, okay. I'm glad we're getting there. Okay, this is for a video. This isn't therapy, but I mean, whatever unlocks the box.
I loved it. I thought it was great. And honestly, like, I'm with Tina on the, like, I love the Muppets. I'm a Kermit girl myself. I just feel really strongly about Kermit. Very early on in our relationship, I told James, if Kermit ever asked me to, like, go with him, like, I'd probably do it.
Very enjoyable, especially if you're both a Muppets fan that has been to the Haunted Mansion. There's a lot of jokes that you're probably going to miss if you haven't been to the Haunted Mansion at least once or so forth. But, yeah. A lot of fun if you got Disney Plus. Nice way to spend an hour. And great for family Halloween viewing. So, yeah. Check it out.
What you eating there?
I got a little popcorn. Or ready butter.
What kind of butter?
It says movie theater butter this time.
So the question here is, which is more butter? Ultimate butter or movie theater butter?
I can't answer. I haven't tried the ultimate butter yet. I need to try that next time.
Okay.
The challenge has been accepted then.
All right.
So I'll get ultimate butter next time.
Also, how you feeling?
I feel great. Excellent. Should be. In fact, that was delicious.
I really enjoyed it. I'm actually the only one in the group that's never been to the attraction, so I experienced it purely for the sake of the comedy and the Muppets. And I enjoyed it a lot. I always enjoy seeing Pepe. He always makes me giggle. Of course, you know, it helps to have, you know, these wonderful, wonderful cocktails.
So now I have two additional follow-up questions for you.
Sure.
One, having never been to the attraction, do you think that you can enjoy it without having been to the attraction? Did you enjoy it?
Absolutely, I did.
Okay. Number two, since you are the only person who has not been on the attraction, and Jonathan Wheatley is the only person that's called out people that haven't seen it, do you feel threatened by him?
Doggone it, Wheatley.
This
is why he's my arch nemesis.
But also, are you going to take this out on him during the Escape the Undertaker portion of our adventure?
I just might.
How's the cocktail life there?
Oh, it's honestly, this cocktail's delicious. I feel like I have imbibed some alcohol tonight.
Well, that's good, because you have.
Yes, I have. I can definitely feel that in my face.
I feel like I drank a lot more than
that'll tell you what tonight's been like right there.
Also, side note, no one said anything about this. No one's not aware of this. That Muppets Haunted Mansion is kind of, sort of, a musical. Makes sense in hindsight, but...
So we are switching from Disney Plus over to Netflix for Escape the Undertaker for the other half of our WatchTravaganza. Name subject to change.
Indoor lightning.
Let's hit it.
All right, let's hit it. All
right. Everybody ready?
Yeah!
Undertaker, it's your boys, the New Day!
Add the power of the urn to the power of positivity, because then we'd be unstoppable.
What I tell you,
Uncle Taker!
In their house.
I mean, it is the Undertaker.
My urn will force you to confront your deepest, darkest fear.
Follow the whispers! Yes,
because
we're
going to
follow
Kofi!
Kofi!
Led by Kofi Kingston, the brand new
So, we failed to destroy the urn.
Shame him! Shame!
We put our full support into the
New Day,
but we failed to destroy the urn. So we're going to start over again, and we're going to cheat if we need to. We're going to figure out what it takes to defeat the Undertaker, because I don't like him slapping around my boys.
You are trash.
I think it's ridiculous.
I mean, I agree, especially Biggie.
Yeah.
Biggie's my favorite member of the New Day. I love them all, but Biggie especially.
Here is your winner!
Let's run it back, and we're going to get this.
Yeah.
We're going to use the power of positivity, and we're going to win, and we're going to get that urn, and we're going to shove it right up his
ass. What's the matter with you? You can't say that. This is a family show.
Take five, everybody.
Congratulations. You narrowly escaped with your soul, and you weren't corrupted by the earth. My hat. Off.
No, leave the hat on.
Take
Oh, he shaved his head. Okay.
So it is done. We have defeated the Undertaker using the power of positivity. And we have destroyed the urn, and we are now going to celebrate a new day.
Around his waist, he is our new champion.
Big E laid out the warning.
Big shout out to Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston for their amazing performances in Escape the Undertaker. And big shout out also to Dark Mark and his spooky crew for being a good bad guy for this particular movie. This thing was hilarious, and it was so much fun.
It really was.
I absolutely adored it.
Agreed wholeheartedly. It was really fun.
It was also, we weirdly ended up picking these two things, and they, I think it was Chris that pointed it out. Muppets Haunted Mansion and Escape the Undertaker have very, very similar plot points.
It's true.
It was weird, but we liked it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. It was really good.
So that was a fantastic thing. Let's get everybody's personal thoughts.
Well, a lot of fun, especially if you're a wrestling fan, and plus it's a great party game. Fun the arguing over what decisions to make and so forth, and everyone involved seems to be having some fun. So yeah. Also, experience. You have a Netflix. Get some friends together. Give you drinks. Can't complain. Yeah, I feel like I have a lot of pressure to pick Kofi.
No pressure.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Kofi seems cool.
Okay. Cool. You had the right answer.
Of course.
I thought it was super fun. I liked the Choose Your Own Adventure. I liked the... It's very short, but it was a really fun watch, and I really enjoyed it. I mean, it's definitely, like, there's definitely camp. There's no doubt about that. The New Day are exactly what you would expect them to be. The Undertaker is exactly what you would expect him to be. So I thought it was fun and campy and felt like a low-budget movie. I enjoy. And no, other than Big E is a gem and I love him.
It was a lot of fun. I have been out of the wrestling fandom for a long time, so I have a little exposure to New Day. They're adorable and wholesome, but like my 80s wrestling fan girl inside kind of roots for The Undertaker until he took his hat off. Whew, that was the scariest thing in the whole show.
Tough room.
Yeah, worth playing with. I hope that the format gets used a little bit more with different kind of stuff. Yeah, definitely worth trying for yourself.
It was really, really good. Lots of fun. Love the format. Very clever. I would like to see more of that kind of thing from Netflix. It was definitely engaging. Great to do with friends, great to do with a party, I think. I enjoyed it thoroughly. I have to represent for Xavier Woods, I think. I am a unicorn man myself. Xavier Woods, all the way. And he comes to DragonCon, I think. He's the man. It felt very reality show-like to me, but that added to it, believe it or not. The campiness of it kind of gives it a little bit more fun, a little bit more whimsical.
Really enjoyed Escape the Undertaker. Really loved the performances of the New Day. My man Kofi really represented. Big E really represented. Xavier really represented. And the Undertaker can go to hell because he is bullying up on the New Day.
Don't you have anything better to do than boo me?
But we were able to destroy the urn and we were able to win. So at the end of the day, we now can look forward to a new day. That was terrible, but them's the jokes. We've been watching multiple movies tonight and having multiple cocktails. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Fall Fix. We hope you guys enjoyed it. And thank you for riding with the Fall Horsemen, where Halloween lives.
And fall is forever. And
New Day Rocks! New Day Rocks!
New Day Rocks!
New Day Rocks! New Day Rocks!
be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you.